At thyssenkrupp Aerospace, we partner with the world's leading aerospace companies to simplify their supply chain management. We have a complex flow of materials in our factory to keep production running smoothly.
Our top priority is keeping people safe and making sure they have access to all the tools and information they need to make better decisions quickly.
Microsoft's mixed reality tools are helping us get there. As we take on new projects, we need to optimize our workflows. With Microsoft Layout, we're able to make design changes in our actual factory space with 3D holograms.
Once we have an optimized workflow, we use spatial analytics to help drive quality improvements. We're running 24/7 on most saws, so it's expensive to take one offline. Spatial analytics listens to our machines and helps to tell us the right time to replace a saw blade, balancing quality with the bottom line. One of the most stressful things in our business is when a customer calls to tell us they have a grounded plane waiting for a part. We have to drop everything and get that part out so the plane can get flying again. We need to move fast since it affects all of the other orders in our pipeline.
Cortana, what 14-foot saws are available?
Cell 14D is available.
Cortana, tell planning that I'm moving to Cell 14D.
Integration with Teams and Cortana allows our workers to make quick, in-context decisions that speed up production. No matter how fast we're moving, we need to deliver the highest quality products every single time. When we finish an order, it's important to document the condition it was shipped in.
Spatial analytics helps us with the quality assurance process. We can store time-stamped information and photos about our work orders for future reference. With Microsoft's mixed reality tools, we're able to work faster, safer, and at a higher quality than ever before. We can't wait to scale this across our entire organization. There's so much possibility.